John, I was on your wing the entire time, saw the entire fight. Moved into a position where you were actually Sarah's husband. Saw no indication that you had the ability to do that, and you were targeted from every single direction. Had no ability to provide her with the proper life. Although, I looked at it from the perspective of you are her husband. Why should I care, right? But then I see Roger that. The MiG has been taken out. Do I make myself fucking clear?